Aquí está su cafecito.
Gracias.
¿Quieres azúcar?
No.
Mami, soy yo.
Ay, Luis. Hey, hijo, ¿quieres un cafecito?
Sí, un chin.
Un chin. Luis, this is Mr. Santos.
What's going on?
Hey, I guess I didn't recognize you from your mom not having any pictures of you up on the walls.
Yeah, I guess she doesn't have any up.
Now you mentioned it. I guess mugshots don't sit along too well with graduation shots.
Hey, who the fuck are you?
Well, it's complicated. Mr. Santos is a businessman.
It's not that complicated when you think about it. You see, your mother here has been making that classic American mistake. In other words, she's been living beyond her means.
Hey, bro, be polite when you talk about my mother, man.
I'm being very polite. See, I like her. She's a good woman. If I ain't like her, I would have burned this building down by now.
I mean, you know you could have came to me for money.
But what would you do to get it?
Yeah, I wouldn't borrow it for a piece of shit like this.
Hey, be careful, kid. I could have you killed.
Oh, I'm real scared of you, motherfucker. Huh? How do you sleep at night, man? Loan sharking to old women.
Hey, she called me, okay? It's business. We run a service. She knew the rules. She should have read the small print.
You know, you really are a piece of shit.
I'm a businessman, and trust me, it could get a lot worse, my friend. Now calm the fuck down. Your mother told me about you. Maybe you can help me pay off your mother's debt. That way this building doesn't have to come to an unfortunate end.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, let's go. As always, nice to see you, Miss Lopez.
Luis, be careful.
Yeah, it's a bit rich coming from you.
You ought not to judge me, Luis Lopez. You're just like your father.
No need for transport. We're going somewhere close. You're gonna start fighting for money again.
Sorry, bro, but I don't do that no more.
I saw you go a few years back. Could have been something if you didn't care so much about that pretty face of yours.
Thanks, but that ain't the reason I quit.
You ain't quit no more. My thinking is you were bad enough for no one to notice when you take a dive. You beat the first two guys I set you up with. Then you fall on the third.
Fuck, bro. Shit, bro. I sure didn't think I'd be coming back here again. Man, there's probably even some guys on the scene that still remember me. If they ain't all fucked up by now. What if I get used to winning?
Then your mama better get used to me coming around and not being my usual friendly self.
How's it going?
Time for your fighter to shine, Santo. Get him changed and ringside.
You up, kid?
Place your bets! Come on, it ain't fun unless you bet on this shit. The odds are good. Place your bets.
Don't lose this one, you bitch!
Kicking the shit out of you. You should have stayed quit, little bitch.
know you did the right thing. Nice to see a man like you swallow his pride for his mama.
Just stay the fuck away from him, okay? You got your money. We done.
Listen to me. I was there for your mama when you weren't. I think you must have lost some brain cells in that fight.
Yeah, if I see you again, I'll kill you, bro. I'm out. I took a dive in that fight for you, mommy. You don't know that guy any more money.
What do you mean you took a dive? Do you mean you lost? You claim to be some big shot, and you can't even win a fight for your mama?
I lost a fight for you, mommy.
I didn't ask you to lose no fight. I did not ask for losers in my family.
You know what? Forget about it, ma. Just don't go borrowing any more money. See you soon.